right, and that is Size 8's new song, a collaboration with Boss MOG. Lovely song there.
Thank you.
Kwani unaambia uvumilie, that's the name of the song.
Yeah, the song.
Why
is Vumilia?
Yeah.
Because we just came together, me and Boss, and we decided to write a song. You know, marriages are breaking left, right, and center.
Right.
And sometimes it's just about being patient and persevere with someone, because nobody's perfect. If you're going to check everything, every nitty-gritty about what someone does,
yes,
then there'll be no marriage. Every marriage will break. So
yeah,
it's just telling people to vumiliana, you know.
So to what extent should someone vumilia? And you're a Christian.
Yes.
So at what point can you now leave? Is it okay to leave?
Okay, now, the Bible says, you know me, I always go to the Bible.
Yeah?
The Bible says God hates divorce. That's God hates divorce. But in the Old Testament,
right,
God said he hates divorce. But Moses wrote and said you can give your wife a talaka, yani you can divorce her.
Mm-hmm.
But Jesus in the New Testament was asked by the Pharisees, okay, so why are you saying God hates divorce, yet Moses allowed people to divorce? Jesus said it was because of the hardness of their hearts that God allowed divorce. But basically, God hates divorce.
Even when there's cheating, adultery, all of these things, are there no situations, abuse?
Okay, according to the Bible, it says when a man, I quote the scripture.
Yes.
The scripture says a man should not divorce his wife,
mm-hmm,
and a woman should not separate from a husband. And the only leeway it gives is when there's adultery, is
yes,
where you're allowed to go.
Okay.
But generally, God would want us to stay together.
Okay.
Yes.
And that's a good thing. We should stay together. Beautiful song then. We'll be running pictures of you and the lovely Ladasho Bell.
Oh, mama.
So gorgeous.